Hey Shankers, welcome to the channel. I am at the beautiful Lemon Bay Golf Course down near Fort Myers, Florida, playing in a four-man scramble today with a couple of buddies. It's for a good cause for the local YMCA. And never played this course before, decided to drive down, check it out. A lot of water. It's not a very long course, but it looks like there's water everywhere. Water and gators. Fun times. What happened?
Mulligan on the first one.
Wide open.
I did buy two mulligans.
I did too, so okay. We did, then we got four.
I hate that bag, man.
It's the best one. Get the hook.
Go. I'll play it with a pro.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the gold?
I should have recorded that one.
That was a nice ball.
Good job.
It'll be short of the bunker, but
yeah. We'll be up there.
Nice and easy, Ryan. Come on, man. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, just on the front. That's good, man. That's a great chip. Birdie putt right there, front on the fringe. Nope, hit it a little heavy.
All right,
we got still got a putt at it.
Yes, please. Nice. All right, go ahead. Well, they did hit
an easy night. Struck it well.
Yeah.
Will you help me with the distance when we get up?
I'll shoot it for you, yeah.
Any luck, Griffin?
Go,
yes,
go,
ma'am.
Go,
go,
go, go,
go,
go, go, I hope you got that on video. Come on.
I did. I got it all on video. Oh, my goodness.
They closed within my first call.
Yeah. Dang it, man. All right.
It just wobbles. Man, it just wobbles and just stays there. Yeah. Yeah, no way. The last two, Carissa's, yours should have dropped on the side. They should have dropped. That was as close as you can get. Yeah, I know, man.
That is fine if they're paying us, man.
That should be fine.
Ah.
Good luck, man.
We're going to try. We got two up there. Try and throw a dart.
There you go. Of Brooklyn's, but I don't know how good. Who's T?
Chris's.
Oh. Right, we got some. Let's make a putt.
Hit it!
Oh, woo! So straight putt, huh?
Slightly pulled it.
Yeah. I can't believe it was missed that one. Same guy there.
You were right next to him.
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
It's not even a par anymore.